blood test may show if vaccines worked in minutes. A new study suggested a blood test to confirm vaccination. While it may not totally prove the protection level, it notifies if a person already received their doses, helpful in the reopening of various activities. The development of this new blood test was led by scientists at Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine. It resembles the same test used at home for identifying blood types. A user just needs to prick a finger and place a drop of blood on the card. Although the prototype cannot avoid the use of a small needle, the test is a promising start in detecting those who have been vaccinated against COVID-19. The uniqueness of this test is its use of a fusion protein, developed by the scientific team. According to Futurity, the protein is housed on the card to detect COVID-19 antibodies. One of its main purposes is presenting results without risking a person to show their vaccination cards, which likely contain sensitive information. It's also possible to utilize this test in people who may have lost their cards. Due to quick results, airports and venues can easily apply the test to screen travelers and visitors. If a business is using the honor system for vaccinations, now they could test people on-site, said study author Robert Cruz, who is also the creator of the card. To know the performance of the new test, the team gathered 400 blood samples. Of that, 50% were from previous COVID-19 patients, while the other half served as controls. The innovative blood test correctly detected antibodies in samples from former patients 87.5% of the time. That was a little higher than the rate of ELISA tests deployed in hospitals. Scientists revealed that their method involves hemagglutination. It clumps together red blood cells to show the concentration level of antibodies in blood samples. They said hemagglutination could indicate how long the protection from vaccination may last. It could help predict when a person should get a booster shot. Besides its potential, the new test is significantly faster than ELISA. It could give results in just 5 minutes, compared to several hours ELISA would require. The team is now working on samples from immunocompromised patients. They will use the test to know if the vaccines work for these patients.